back pressure on the stick. There we are. Pick it up. High thing. Alright, so let's see if we can get a piece of this guy. I need to husband my speed, because he's going to try and loop high. Yep, there it is. Let's do a shallow climb. Let's get up to that altitude.
After me.
There he is.
Reloading. Move after me.
Yeah, that's the extra system.
Thank you very much. Need backup. Move after
backup
me.
Position. I'm gonna keep heating this motor up because I need
me.
To get the speed up. I'm gonna get a little bit of right rudder, left rudder. Six pieces of smart.
Follow me. Follow me.
Well, that's why he's fighting a Ki-10. What are you doing in here, my dude? Gentle movements. Gentle
Somebody
movements.
Cover me.
Can gentle movements. He's trying to bait me into pulling G's. Now I'm gonna pull G's.
Reloading!
Place. And dead.
Gramercy! Well done.
I've got a six. Pull hard. See who this is. Definitely enemy, because 190's on it. Let's see what we got. Get some space to get the angle. Drop back down to my HUD. Where you go now? Okay. Back to 90%. Got more people coming in. Hurricane. Just try not to spook him. Good speed. Look at the right rudder, because I'm no longer turning. And that's two. Who's this? God, our AA is useless. All right, here we go. Center the rudder. Always center your rudder for flying mouse and keyboard. It lets you remember where your rudder is, and you can always add it back in with your keyboard if you need to. Double check who this guy is. Gentle pulls, max speed. Friendly. friendly. Then who's calling for cover? Has pretty limited ammunition, so we're going to go ahead and pop a landing real quick. And rearm. Off. Everybody thinks you need to be frantic with the landing. You really don't. All you got to do is pay attention. That's below 200. Landing flaps. Gear. Throttle up to 30% so you don't bleed your speed too quickly. Lift your head up so you can see over the nose for the proper landing. And touchdown. Shut the throttle down, retract the flaps. Pitch up to keep the nose planted, tail planted, and brake. And that is a proper quick landing. Now, if you want to do stupid stuff like belly land all the time and incur more damage and stuff like that, you go right ahead. But I'll stick with my nice landings.